She'll know what to do.
Ready?
Oh no. You work for Mamos and Mountaintop?
What? No. You can't call your mom because she already knows you're being watched.
She works for Mademoiselle Mountaintop?
No. Yeah. Your mom hired Chef as your bodyguard to keep an eye on you. Chef told me a while ago and told me to keep it a secret.
Yeah.
So you knew Chef was spying on me and never told me about it?
So sorry.
Ooh, baby.
Now
yeah.
I can't trust you.
Nice and cool, eh? Beep poop. Make a beep.
Training begins now.
You ready?
Parkour. I see. Pretty nifty.
Yeah. Why haven't we learned that yet?
Because it's risky and difficult. But you'll get to try it next term.
But it's about balance, speed, and timing. Like skateboarding. It's a perfect fit for me. I want to learn.
And you will. Next term.
Too bad you're not in the Daredevil Society. We're doing parkour today.
You go.
Not in the DDS for good reasons. Nicholas thinks Serena restarted it to be couple.
How?
Like he's planning something evil.
Evil?
Thanks. I've been to every training session.
Go,
just a regular team, training like any other team. Except maybe harder. But I wish I could convince you that the DDS isn't a bunch of supervillains. Maybe you'd change your mind if you joined.
Excuse me?
I'll talk to Serene. I'm sure I can get you a day pass.
Even if I wanted to, Serene would never let me.
Something tells me Serene isn't the one you're worried about. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, step right up to witness my most daring trick yet. Time to make a friend.
I know what you're doing, and I'm not interested in being your new pal.
Excuse me for saying this, but I think you're being a little rude.
Just the truth. I'm a champion. I don't have time for friends.
I'm also a champion.
When my father told you he wanted the best of the best, what he really meant is you gotta have total focus, no distractions. Friends are the number one distraction.
But isn't that lonely?
Once people realize how great you are, they get jealous.
You're not giving people enough credit. At my old school...
This isn't your old school. You're in my father's world now. Which means...
Total
yeah.
focus.
What are you doing?
I can smell that pee.
You step on poo.
I'm sure
Chase will forgive you, sir. You stepped right in
out.
Pee?
I've been recording you,
actually.
Aren't
I? I know, I've been reading you back. I was speaking
to
Chase. I was speaking to
the
Daredevil
Society. Getting dressed, your horses, getting coats.
Hello.
Get in the back, girls.
I'm going to get naked, Daddy.
Yeah. Let's step on pool.
Okay.
Please, Serene. Phoenix is super talented. And I want to show her that society isn't bad like Nicholas says.
Phoenix and Nicholas are really close. Okay. I regret one day only.
You won't
regret.
I think you would tell Chase that lying to
me a neck.
Hello,
a good wumpa.
Have you used this before?
Actually.
Once people realize how great you are, they get jealous.
Princess.
This is the first time I've ever really used them sticks. But I would love to practice with you.
I'll teach you.
Nintendo Switch with carrying case is available while stocks last. Join Mario, Cat Mario, and friends. Explore a whole new world of Mario fun together with up to four friends in Super Mario 3D World. And in the all-new Bowser's Fury, take on the ginormous Fury Bowser with none other than Giga Cat Mario. Super Mario 3D World plus Bowser's Fury on Nintendo Switch.
Really good sleep doesn't just happen. It takes 7 layers of body-supporting technology for a cool, deep, sound sleep.
We're hungry hippos, hungry hippos, eating all the marbles, never gonna stop. Chewing and crunching, chopping and munching, chopping.
Hungry hippos from Hasbro Gaming.
With calcium and vitamin D, Petit for Lou is a healthy snack that helps kids' bones develop along with their imagination. Now try Petit for Lou, no added sugar.
Forget that lady's coming at once.
The bravest, kindest, and most curious kids to discover the world with Paddington.
So okay, can I get this one?
Cards today. Every month,
oh,
a
place.
About a different country with Paddington. They'll love getting close from their new friend. Paddington will send them a special welcome with a world map, postcard, stickers, and a travel journal to track their adventure. Then each month, they'll get fun fact cards that explore the animals, foods, and languages of a different land. From Mongolia's freezing deserts to Bangladesh's crocodile-filled rivers. And they'll learn about the lives of other children along the way. But best of all, you'll be helping UNICEF keep children around the world happy, healthy, and safe.
Hello.
Just search Paddington's postcards, text
them
back to 82772. Or call 0800 144 5878
to
sign up today.
She's going to be outgrown and not over it. brought some 6-9 jeans for Pinky because they didn't have 3-6. I think they're too big. Well, they fit up. And he's all 3-6, so.
If I were rich,
it's not for nothing.
Pop's various friends are back.
You haven't seen anything.
I'll grab this.
Chunky mommy.
Whatever the catastrophe. In an all new season.
Thank you, thank you.
Brand new 44 cats. Weekdays at 3:30, only on Pop, and anytime on the Pop Player.
Chunky mommy.
Oh, these are buttons. Okay.
Good enough.
That lady's called it one look yet. I just said that to you, didn't I? I'm losing the plot.
More.
I know, and the next size up is like the size that fits nearly fits Tiana. We need to go to a 4. Tiana didn't go into a 4 till she was about 18 months.
Chunky mommy.
Sufficient. Phoenix, you're up next.
Chunky mommy.
It really does help.
Chunky mommy. Chunky mommy. Chunky mommy. Soon.
I know I shouldn't look like that. I'm serious. Shh. There's Serene. He has something in his hand.
Yeah.
What are you doing here?
Sorry.
We were just. I have been through something.
Okay, let's leave.
Please, Chase. Tell me how to make it up to you. I'll do anything. anything. Even stand in the courtyard, on a chair, on 1 foot, balancing a pin on your head.
Just put on your jeans. Okay, I'll be clear.
Someone forgot their DDS hoodie. Check the back. See whose it is.
You look good. Jean, baby, get up.
Murphy. Weird. That's my name.
Your day pass got extended.
I don't understand. Phoenix, you're in. This is great. I can't. Okay. You need to start thinking about yourself. You saw that Daredevil Society isn't evil. I know you want this. So take it. Unless you only do things for Nicholas now.
Ready?
Is when we end up propping up some of these regimes, which we have done in parts of the world, and we fall for the myth of the sort of strong person in charge, that actually we're creating these systems which are explosive and they're very hard when they do erupt. When you try to take the person off the back of the tiger, they can have cataclysmic explosions in trying to sort the problems and return to democracy, or find a way or path to more freedom and looser control and more space for civil society.
Isabel, do you think Aung San Suu Kyi is safe? Does she have a political future?
I think she's physically safe. I think they're well aware of the dangers of any physical harm coming to her. My take on the policy is that, you know, dictatorships need some kind of legitimation. And we've seen 20 years of attempting to legitimize through referenda, through elections, through a rigged constitution. What is the raw power of the military? They have attacked her landslide victory in November. If this sounds familiar from other countries, stop me. On the grounds of fraud, they wanted to postpone the parliament to investigate that fraud, and the coup is the result of not getting that done. So I think what they'll do with Aung San Suu Kyi is that they will convict her on these minor criminal charges, which will disqualify her from standing in another election. They will then stage some even more controlled elections, which will sanctify their power. And we'll see. She's a very powerful systemic figure. Will this work? It hasn't worked in the past.
Well, I'm sold.
Where do I sign? I've got the holes in the back with the family, they're taking.
Great players do have a beer in without match practice for a test. I want to introduce these stars to the predictions and what's going to happen in the next 2 days and whether it's end up in a draw, whether you think you can force a victory.
I am going to go pretty good. It's going to be a right of the death on day five.
The true nature of Hitler's relationship with Gailey will probably never be known. But the circumstances surrounding her death will continue to divide opinion for generations to come.
There were enough enemies of Hitler that had it been murder, would have made that stick. And although it was obviously the subject of lots of scandal and gossip, I think if there had been hard evidence that Gilly had been murdered, his enemies would have trumpeted it from the rooftops instead of just whispered it.
Gilly Radwell's death has been investigated as thoroughly as any other death would have been. And there was no suggestion from that investigation that it was anything other than suicide.
In the conspiracy theory, Hitler shot her, then he left the house, but there's no evidence for that. There's no evidence that he shot her whatsoever. In all likelihood, she was left in the apartment on her own. She went to her bedroom, she locked the door, and then she shot herself. It looks like this is case closed. You know, Gailey Raubel killed herself.
But after Hitler's own suicide and Germany's defeat in World War II, investigations into crimes that took place under Nazi rule were re-examined by Germany's new police force.
In 1949, the Munich police tried to reconstruct the killing of Dr. Fritz Gerlich, a well-known journalist who was confronting the Nazis in the 1920s and 30s with his newspaper. The police tried to reconstruct who actually had ordered to kill him and who executed him. In the final report of this examination, there is the speculation that Dr. Gerlich had collected material on the alleged suicide.